And only 20 bundle.
20 bundle, yes. In last
no local transmission at all.
First time I went was 82.
82.
Since then, now it's totally changed.
In the next few,
whatever is very good.
Building our own hybrid wheat with Brahma and Amazons. So these are meat producing premium wheat. So we are looking to get that niche market where our product.
Our mining division is 12,750 acres, equivalent to 52 square kilometers, which represent 26% of the entire Larna coal field in the province of Sindh. And we are planning to start a coal power plant in collaboration with some foreign government and partners. So this is our little presentation. Thank you so much.
So it's rather party.
There is a long way to make these yarn dye fabric, loom yarn dye fabric, very big industry, about 6,000 to 7,000 looms, but it's cottage industry. You go in a small house, they have 10 looms, 1 and 3.
Like Maram, Marma, Kandiri.
For bedsheet, for pillows, for everything, for caps, for shoes.
Yeah, here I see people very delicate.
Yeah.
You know, you decorate truck, even bicycle,
yes.
Or apart from clothing and all that, right? This is embroidery.
Embroidery is very good.
Yeah, not really.
Delivery, yes. TCS, everybody takes.
Ah, I see.
They take one day, next day is delivery.
Good business.
Good business.
Next time we fly in 10, maybe next trip when we are going to town,
yeah.
We should have visit this museum.
We see, have lunch and then leave for town. And stay one night in third, Sunday morning and go straight to Karachi. If we go straight, say about 3 hours. I will organize it. You let me know, I will organize it.
You can visit this museum.
Yes. And you must go to that. And you must see.
Confer by that.
By
the speed. How they generate the expenses?
This is a public sector. It's funded by the
government. By the government, it's still funded.
Yeah.
Okay. But did that Act 2013?
Well, as provincial government gives guarantee protection to foreign investment for almost all sort of this. Therefore, it will be highly appreciated if the government, high government business initiate launch project. We like to thank the consulate for helping us whenever we need any help. Thai consulate, we will appreciate if this will be continued talking to Mr. Ansari, and he is very helpful to this chamber. Hyderabad Chamber of Commerce and Industry, and we look forward to your many visits.
I also, General Karachi, please say a few words.
That I today have to, and that was very impressive. And second impression, also I must thank you, Mr. President, for highly arranging very delicious local food. I enjoy mutton and other subjects as well. Thank you very much. And this is my appreciation today. And as you mentioned, our relationship, the late His Majesty the King Rama died, and the Majesty the Queen visit Pakistan when the Pakistan experienced an earthquake. Then the Crown Prince, now present King, King Rama X, visit Pakistan and offered assistance to Pakistan and visit Pakistan. So you can see our relationship dating back in 1951, I think, right after the in China, by my classmate. And also in 1950, we have a political cooperation with, and also we have the MOU on monitor, which is headed by foreign secretary of the two countries, and also the joint economic commission, which is supposed to meet, in fact, before the COVID-19 crisis. I hope our cooperation, that maybe some of you may be not aware that my ministry, we have Department of International Corridor, like in 2018 and 19, we offer our communication through capital to capital, so from Bangkok. And as my consulate in Karachi, and as we know, we were aware that Karachi is the economic capital of the country. Before COVID-19, Pakistan export to Thailand increased to 41%. So that means it's about almost 300 million US dollars. But Thailand import to Pakistan is increased 41%. So I think that's a good sign of bilateral relation between two countries. Accessories, two chemicals products. Number three, synthetic and fibers.